60-Second Adventures in Collaborative Science. Number 1. Citizen Science. Since the study of science began, it's been expanding and evolving faster than you can swipe left. Today, scientists are using technology that would have blown the minds of their predecessors. But the problem is that things like our swanky new telescopes mapping space are producing so much information that even our swanky modern computers can't handle it. Then, in 2007, Chris Lintott and the team at Galaxy Zoo had the idea of asking volunteers if they could help sift through images from space. And it worked. People from all over the world helped out and not only classified and even discovered new galaxies, but spotted and named other astronomical objects as well. This project soon became a collection of projects, the Zooniverse, ranging from decoding ancient manuscripts to spotting penguins in Antarctica. All you need is an internet connection, and everyone in the world can become a collaborative scientist. Now that is mind-blowing. If you enjoyed this clip, feel free to follow the links on screen for more interesting articles and free courses from the Open University.